Hi everyone. In this video, we are going to talk about how to print a pattern like this in Python programming language. So please stay tuned. So first of all, we need to ask the user for the number of rows of this pattern. So we simply type input because you want to take an input from the user. And for example, here is the message that the user is going to see. And then we want to convert this input to an integer. So we pass it to int. And finally, we put all this stuff in a variable called n, which is the number of rows. So suppose that n is equals to 3. I mean, we want to print a pattern with 3 rows. So in the first row, we want to print 1 asterisk. In the second row, we want to print 2 asterisks. And in the third row, we want to print 3 asterisks. So we need a for loop. So we simply type for row in range of 1 and n plus 1. Why n plus 1 and not n? Because this second parameter in range function is exclusive. We are saying we want the range of numbers from 1 all the way up to n plus 1, but not including n plus 1. So we are saying for row in range of 1 all the way up to n plus 1, but not including n plus 1, we want to print asterisks as many as the row number. Before going further, we need to review something from Python. If we want to repeat any string, we should use the multiplication operator. For example, if we want to repeat this hello 2 times, we should simply type hello, which is our string, times 2. And if I press enter, you can see the result is hello, hello. We have repeated hello 2 times. Another example, suppose that we want to repeat asterisks 3 times. So we simply type asterisks, which is our string, and then times 3. So if I press enter, you can see that we have repeated asterisks 3 times. So here we want to repeat asterisks as many as the row number. So we simply type print asterisks, and remember, we want to repeat asterisks as many as the row number. So we simply type times and row, which is the row number. So if I run the code, it asks us the number of rows. For example, we want a pattern with 5 rows. And if I press enter, you can see here is the result, a triangle pattern with 5 rows.